Good morning. I'm John Michkowski, Sr. I'm married to my wife, Nancy, for 56 years. We have 5 children, 3 of them which live in Hadley, and 15 grandchildren. I'm running for the seat on the Board of Selectmen and re-election for the Planning Board. My years of experience in town government started over 30 years ago. 20 years on the fire department, and 20 years as the founder and commander of the Hadley Aquatic Rescue Team, also known as HART. I served as a selectman, a former sewer commission, where I was the author of the impact fee that took in over $1 million for infrastructure updates. I served on the Water Waste Committee, where I charted the Connecticut River from the Hoyoke Dam to the northern waters of Hadley, and did the total project with the Coast Guard for Coast Guard approval to install channel markers for boating safety at no cost to anyone. I served on the Elementary School Building Committee, the Fire and Police Public Safety Complex, and the Fire Substation Committee. 5 years ago, I was elected to the Planning Board, which turned out to be a very satisfying job. There's good and outstanding members that all stand to protect the town's integrity and well-being of the town of Hadley. Some of the key major projects were stopping the 5 College Library Annex on North Maple Street that would have paid nothing in taxes or services to our town. We opposed a large solar array on South Maple, taking over beautiful dairy farmland. We established a medical marijuana bylaw. We are currently working on and developing the recreational marijuana bylaw. And which is important to this, if there's no bylaw established, then anyone could do anything they want with no laws and no restrictions. So I would hope the people of this town would be involved in bringing their ideas to the Planning Board. We have worked on subdivisions, municipal projects, residential projects. Our board works hard to protect the laws of the zoning, bylaws, and the future well-being of the town of Hadley. I'm running for both of these positions that is allowed by law. I feel the advantage to serve as the Board of Selectmen and Planning Board would be more informed about what is coming into our town and the proposed effects on our town. I have been and will always be a person that does his homework on projects that come before the boards prior to the approval, not after, and make every effort to inform all the taxpayers of this community. The present passage of the 3 major projects in town, the library, the senior center, and the fire substation, wasn't presented honestly and in good faith by the Board of Selectmen. The library did a well job, and the substation did a well job, but the selectmen just sat back, lowballed the cost on a senior center, and then came back to ask the people more, where they were informed prior to that meeting that they were looking at an $8 million project, but they failed to inform our taxpayers. They told the taxpayers that these projects would only have cost, for an average household that was assessed at $330,000, you would see an increase in your tax of $95. Good luck with that. This was the most deceptive maneuver I have ever seen by the Board of Selectmen in the history of our town. If elected, I'll bring out the entire truth to the taxpayers before the vote, not after. I'd like to, at this time, to thank everyone that supported me in the past and stood by me in the past, and I would appreciate your vote on Election Day. Thank you.